Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me.
Nice and tight.
That face. Not now.
For our Lord
is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
I am.
And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss. But the believers must honor their savior.
Quiet.
I must have him notice.
Listen.
I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. That face. Not now. For our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling.
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed.
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their Slayer. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep.
Another day, another
the time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling.
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Can I get an amen?
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet.
Ooh.
Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling.
I get an amen.
There we go now, nice and tight.